Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. I am going to sit up with my hood the entire time because my hair is getting to the point that I despise it, like I absolutely hate it. Never get an inverted bob, especially if you're like me and are not very good at styling your hair. It's a real struggle to make it look presentable for work every day. Anyway, today's video is going to be a what's in my work bag, because there's lots of hidden things in there that I don't know. So it's a chance for me to clear it out and to show you. Okay, so my current bag is this one. It's not an actual Michael Kors. It's one of the fake ones that you get from the markets abroad, Gran Canaria to be precise. Of course, receipts after receipts, holiday application forms, more receipts. I tried this lychee tea the other day, so I have that in my bag. I meant to drink it on my break, but I forgot about it. So, yeah, we have peanut butter bar. These are so good. But it is for emergencies. You realise that I bring a lot of stuff just in case of emergencies in this bag. A sachet of tomato ketchup that was from McDonald's or something, I think. A body spray and a deodorant because if I'm at an early morning shift, sometimes I forget and you know that gets nasty very quick. I have my purse, which this is actually not my purse and it's disgusting. It's like falling apart. But yeah, just got all the essentials in it. Colleague discount card, Sparks card, etc. Just going through it more receipts. A little rollerball thing for the pulse points, just because on a particularly stressful day, you need all the help you can get. I have the gloves for when I'm doing a delivery and a pen, which the lid's also in here. Just trying to see whether there's anything else in here. Another peanut butter bar. A hairbrush. A name tag. My lanyard is in my work jacket. And emergencies, ladies. Emergencies, always keep them on you because I always get caught out. And it's every single time at work. So yeah, I make sure this pouch is always fully stocked. And yeah, that's the view of inside the bag. So you can fit a lot in it, but it's just little bits and pieces that are handy to have just in case. That's my work bag. I work for M&S, so typically my shifts are between 5 and 7 hours, and I get 1 half-an-hour break in between that. So obviously if I was taking stuff for my break, that would be in there as well. And I take one of the Typo water bottles to keep myself hydrated. But apart from that, that's pretty much all I take with me. I like to not take that much if possible. But these are all things that I've either forgotten that I've bought or just keep in there in case I'm absolutely desperate for like a drink or a snack. And I'm just going to dump all of this back in here now because I'm back to it tomorrow. It's not an early start, but it's nice just to know that everything's back where it should be. I can't believe I have sachets of sauce and stuff in here. It's just the really awkward break things of like hamburgers or if you just know you've forgotten something. I've actually not checked the very back pocket here, but there's nothing in there. So yeah, that is my work bag reset for tomorrow, and that's everything. So if you enjoyed the video, then please give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. I think the next time that a video will be uploaded is a London vlog, because we are going away to London for a couple of days quite soon. Hopefully the hair will be fixed out a bit by then. And yeah, I look forward to it. See you then.